There is no one more deserving of this special award than Marcia Milton of First Priority Trailways.
Fantastic. Here to present the award is Editor-in-Chief of BusRide magazine, Richard Tackett, and accepting the award, Marcia Milton from First Priority Trailways.
I'm a puzzle. I'm a walking contradiction and far from a condition, because there's pieces I can't find. Sometimes
good afternoon. I want to thank BusRide magazine for selecting me not one time, but two times for this award. As this year's recipient, I also accept this on behalf of all the other minority and small operators to let you understand that we too have a voice. I accept this on behalf of the employees at First Priority Trailways who've supported me during my 20 years in business. Most of my employees have been with me 20 years. I also want to thank my family, my husband Ron, my granddaughter Malaysia, my brother John Ison, my sister Linda, and all of the other operators from the DMV who are here to celebrate with me. There's also several other special groups, my NAMO family, and will you please stand, all of my NAMO family? Woo. I could not have done this without you. My Trailways family, please stand. Thank you. You have also been very supportive. My Maryland Motorcoach family, my Virginia Motorcoach family, and then there's a special group that I call my Sister Girls Motorcoach Network. That's Ann Brown. Ann, please stand. That's Jackie Grace. Jackie, stand. Joan Libby. Mickey Smith. These are the ladies who listen to me when I holler, when I cry. They've just been so supportive. Thank you. When I started this business, I have to thank Greg Gady and Claude Payne from ABC Bus. They absolutely guided me through my first purchase of a motor coach. Thank you for that. I want to thank Greg Lucas for introducing me to my MCI family. And I think it's also, I want to say a special thank you just to the UMA board, because the board members have been very supportive. As most of you know, I'm not a second or third generation bus operator. I stand here as someone with a dream that just wanted to start a business, and with the help of all of you guys, I was able to do that. I also want to make a special thank you to Robert Alexander and the RMA, Worldwide Chauffeur Transportation Group, who have granted me the opportunity to join them and to expand my business and to get my last years in a motor coach operation at a different level. And to them, I say thank you. I also want to recognize that today is Martin Luther King's birthday. And usually I am someplace celebrating that. So I thought it was only fitting that I would use some of his words today so that I can feel like I did do a celebration. And in the words of Martin Luther King, he said, be a bush if you can't be a tree. If you can't be a highway, then be a trail. If you can't be a sun, be a star. For it isn't by size that you win or lose, but be the best of whatever you are. Thank you.
So well said. Marcia, thank you so very much. Congratulations.